Hey guys, it's Kaylee. This video goes with the game Exponents 3, and it's all about solving exponents when we have more than one term. So we need to follow the rules of order of operations. Are you ready? Let's get going. So let's review here the order of operations. So what do we do when we have an expression that looks like this? The first thing we do is we simplify the operations within the parentheses. The next thing we do is we simplify the exponents, and we always work left to right. After we've solved for the exponents, then we do all multiplication or division that's in the problem. And then we do all the addition and subtraction, always again working left to right. All right, so let's start here. The first thing we're going to do, number one, is simplify what's in the parentheses. 4 times 3, do you know it? 12 minus 2 to the power of 2 plus 6. Now I go back over to my order of operations. It says simplify all exponents. Here's my exponent here. So I'm going to have 12 minus, remember, 2 to the power of 2 is equal to 2 times 2, which is 4, plus 6. Now it says simplify all multiplication and division. I don't have any in this problem. So I can go straight to number 4, which says simplify all addition and subtraction working left to right. So I'm going to start with 12 minus 4. That gives me 8 plus 6. And now 8 plus 6, what does that give you? 14. Nice work. So now we used our order of operations to simplify this expression that had a lot going on. Now let's do a few problems together. So now this problem here says 7 squared minus 5. So let's write it over here just to keep track. Now, remembering our order of operations, we do anything in parentheses first. This expression doesn't have any. So we go to step 2, which is solve the exponents. So we go 7 squared. Remember, 7 squared is equal to 7 times 7. So we know that's 49 minus 5. Next thing in my order of operations is do all multiplication and division. But we don't have any in this problem. So we can go to the next step, which would be do all addition and subtraction. You can do it in your head, or we can write it out in standard form. 9 minus 5 is 4, and we bring our 4 down. So our answer is 44, right there. All right, you want to try one more together? So now here I've upgraded to having 3 terms in my expression. Let's write them down over here. 2 to the power of 5 plus 23 minus 14. So I have no parentheses here, so the first thing I'm going to do is solve for my exponent. 2 to the power of the 5 also looks like 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. So 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8, 8 times 2 is 16, 16 times 2 is 32. So I have 32 plus 23 minus 14. So it looks like in this expression, I also don't have any multiplication or division. So I go to addition and subtraction next. And remember, I'm always working left to right. So the first thing I'm going to do is 32 plus 23. 32 plus 23. That would give me 5 and 5. So now here I have 55 minus 14. So I can write that out in standard form. 55 minus 14. 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 1 is 4. So my answer comes out to be 41. Right there. Great work. So now you get to practice a lot more questions like this on your own. Just remember, you always want to follow your order of operations. So parentheses first, then solving your exponents, any multiplication and division, then going to your addition and subtraction, remembering we always work left to right. Nice job. Practice what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.